first top three na tanong namin sa'yo, top three dream projects now that you're back here in ABS-CBN?
Top three dream projects?
Yeah.
Mahirap yan. I've never played a superhero.
Okay, superhero.
So that's one. I've also never played anyone of third sex character.
Okay. Superhero
and
third sex. Okay.
Kung meron, I'm back with the Kapamilya Network. So, matinding drama is what they do best.
Yes.
So, yun talaga.
Okay. From dream projects, celebrities na dream mo kasama.
Wow. Marami, with ABS, ang daming may bago, and there's so many new faces. And then even from nung first time ako nandito, marami pa akong mga nakakatrabaho rin. So hopefully I get to work with all of them. Si Anne, I've only got to work with her once, nung first show ako with ABS, so hirap, which was over 10 years ago. So sila ni Hart pa nun. So hopefully I can work with her again. So mga new faces, yun iba, Catherine Bernardo, Julia Montes, Dea Alonso, I've never gotten the chance for. Oh, well, actually, nakatrabaho na siya, pero I was also a third wheel din.
Yeah.
Sa kanila ni John Lloyd, but yung kami dalawa mismo wala ko talaga. So, madami. I'd like to work with a lot of them.
Top three actors that inspire you?
Wow. My parents, dalawa na kagad yun. Mahirap kasi inspire eh.
Yeah.
I would say my parents lang talaga sila doon kasi they've been doing this all their lives.
Yes.
My mom started when she was 12, my dad started when he was about 15. So ano talaga, lumaki na sila dito sa business. So ginawa na nilang family business out. You know? So it's them talaga. It's what they've accomplished and in a way keeps me going. Sana when I get to their age, so ginagawa ko pa rin ginagawa nila. That's still part of this business.
And top three hottest actresses for you?
Wow! Top three hottest actresses. Well, Anne Curtis is definitely one of them. Siya lang, siya top of the list ko eh. Top three,
so Anne,
you know,
Anne. And the trending question right now, sige, itatanong ko na to, guys.